Hey, what's up, YouTube? Just listened to the Marshall game on the radio since I couldn't make it back to Huntington to watch the game today, but I'm probably driving down to Southern Miss next week to watch Marshall go into Hattiesburg, Mississippi and beat them. Anyway, I got a nice mail day today. I'll start off with a couple of the Griffey things that I got. Wobbly surface right now. Gotta be careful here. All right, a World Baseball Classic piece of jersey out of SPX Griffey. So white swatch there. First pitch from Upper Deck. Signature Stars, got a Griffey Auto. Not bad. I don't know if that's numbered or not. Didn't look. Another thing. I threw it behind myself. Hold on a second. Should have set this up a little better. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I also got another World Baseball Classic. I got this quad. Had one before and traded it for a different Griffey card, but then I wanted this back for my set, so. Sweet Beginnings quad. It's World Baseball Classic jersey. And the last Griffey thing was Jose Canseco and Griffey Jr. dual bat. So. There's a. If you look real close on the Canseco bat, like I know it's kind of hard to see on the camera, but there's a little wet spot from his steroid injection. It leaked onto his bat, but I don't know if that makes this a 101 or not, but I'm sure it increases the value somewhat. So, all right, cool. On to EM Collector. He was sending me cards that I got from him, whatever, and he shipped them a while back. They just now got here because. Shipping from Canada. For those of you guys who are not subscribed to him or don't really know who he is, you should check him out. It's EM, like the letters EM Collector. He's a great guy. He'll do a ton of trades and stuff like that. He mostly does NBA and hockey stuff. So, check out his website. See if you like his videos. They're real high quality. He says cool things, so it's entertaining to watch his videos, even if you don't collect WNBA, or sorry, NBA or NHL stuff. But, just good stuff. Just check him out. Give him a chance, and I think you'll want to subscribe if you haven't already. Real cool guy. All right, let's start with the baseball stuff because I love baseball. I honestly don't remember what all I was supposed to get, but I know it was a ton of stuff, and I know this stuff looks nasty, so this is awesome. Right here, we have out of EX Diamond. It's a patch of Jason Giambi Essentials. Game-worn jersey patch. It is numbered 4 of 55. That's really cool. Let's put these in little individual sleeves. From the Portland Trail Blazers. I know I'm starting with basketball, it's kind of mixed up here. Got a Juan Dixon patch. In the top left corner right here, it is orange blue, then a blue jersey, then black, orange, then white. So six color breaks, four colors total. Number 42 of 75 out of SB Game Used. That's a nasty patch there. Got out of UD Black, Kevin McHale, Celtics, number 26 of 99, quad jersey. Nice old Celtics jersey right there. Real nice dark green. Beautiful card, still in its wrapper. Very nice. I think a Karl Malone patch, like a four-color patch, four-piece patch. It's still in its wrapper right there as well. Out of UD Black. Oh, this is nasty. Nice, Evan Rodriguez. There's orange and blue patches from the Tigers on both sides of it. It's number 23 of 28. Rare Elements from Upper Deck. That's really cool. Very nice. Then I got Tony Parker from the Spurs. Four colors, four breaks, one of each color. So the white jersey with the gray, white, and black patch. Price tag still on there. Fleer Showcase. It's real nice. Yeah, if you're not a Spurs fan, you have to respect, Tony Parker. Guy can play 37 of 50. Nice. A few more to go. This is awesome. Another EX card behind the numbers. It is a Mike Piazza Mets patch. And it has black on the bottom, then orange, white, and a little piece of blue at the top. So four-color patch. Card behind it, too. Four-color patch of Mike Piazza. Really nice. Let me see what the other card is in here. Gently pull these out. Oh, yeah. Lawrence Maroney. The rookie premier materials. Very cool. And it's numbered to 849 in the back. 389 and 849. Let's see what else we have here. We just have a ton of stuff here. Josh Smith, Ultimate Rookie Jerseys. Really, really big patch. Let's see. It's bigger than my thumb. And I don't have like some weird miniature thumb, so it's a pretty big patch. 108 to 275, Ultimate Rookie Jerseys. And then I got the same thing of Ben Gordon of the Bulls. Then there's one or two left, I think. I opened all this stuff in mail day because I knew this would be a long video, so I'm not going to hassle with the, just struggling to get the video ready or whatever. Do this card last here. Okay. Got Drew Gooden. Two-color patch there. Nice patch. Hot prospects. It's really nice. Memphis Grizzlies. Then a very nice Kobe Bryant. Should be. Yeah, Swatches of Stardom. Kobe Bryant. Another huge patch. I don't want to touch it. But it's way bigger than my thumb, too, if that matters to you. Got a trilogy. That's awesome. That's a very nice Kobe piece. And then Wayne Gretzky, Trilogy Honorary Swatches. Bought a bunch of these packs and didn't pull any Wayne Gretzky, so kind of wanted this to go along with the other ones that I have already. So Trilogy Hockey was great. Well, actually, football and baseball were awesome as well. So Trilogy is just one of the better products I saw in the last year. And that is it for the mail day. Go Herd. They're at halftime right now. And I think that's about it. And you guys that I have not paid for my group break, I'm going to have to make a video just for that or something like that. I don't know. I PM'd you guys. It's been filled for 6 days. I just need the payments. I mean, I don't know what the deal is. So pay up and we can get it. The guy's got it on hold and I get 2-day shipping from him all the time. So, let me know. Peace.